one of the ornithology interns this year, and I will be not only monitoring specific nests on the island, but also doing an independent research project looking at chicks of different age classes of gulls. It's chick banding week, so we have a great team out here, and it's led by a wonderful man named Justin Stilwell. And basically, throughout the entire week, we go and band chicks, and the team has been absolutely fantastic. We've had a great working experience together.
What makes Shoals a unique experience is the fact that you live and you immerse yourself in what you're learning. It gets you out of the classroom, it gets you in the field, it gets you hands-on. On Appledore Island, we have two species of gull, great black-backed gulls and herring gulls, but we have one special celebrity here. His name is Pierre, as the gull banding team likes to call him. He's a lesser black-backed gull. He is the only known active breeding lesser black-backed gull in North America. And what's unique about him, besides the fact that he's the only one breeding here, is the fact that he breeds with a herring gull and produces hybrid offspring.
We all had to learn how to band, how to take blood from the chicks. I really decided that I wanted to work with birds for the rest of my life. And it's been a really wonderful experience, not only at UNH, but coming out and applying it here.